Hey guys, this is regarding that Durango I'm working on. We're gonna have to swap the oil pans. As you can see, this one is different from the one I got. Mine's missing the dish in the center. I'm assuming that's because the motor I got is a two-wheel drive, but I did have to use my injectors off my old motor. They bolted right on.